Hello my friend, how are you? Today we will make these four high-tech logo in Inkscape version 1.3. So guys, let's start. First, create a rectangle. After the creating rectangle and set the size, I am choosing 10 × 10 mm. Now I am creating a circle with same size. Change the size. Now select this one and round the corner by selecting node edit tool. Now select this one and convert object to path. Select again this one and convert it to path. Now select this one and duplicate it. After duplicating, please check the snapping option from here. Now snap this object like this. Snap it. Now select these two and duplicate it and snap like this. Duplicate it and snap it. Now we have to select all these and duplicate it and snap all these objects like this. Duplicate it. After duplicating, snap it. Again duplicate it. Snap it. Duplicate it and snap it again. Now select the circle. Select the circle and duplicate it. And snap this circle like this. Select these two and again duplicate it. Duplicate it. Check the snapping option. Duplicate it. Again duplicate this one. Duplicate it and snap like this. Duplicate and snap it. Change the color. Now go to shape builder tool and select the shape. Select the shape. I think this is okay. Now select the shape from here. Now select object. After the selecting this shape, apply the shape builder tool. So guys, we created two logo using these tricks. Now there is some small object, so we have to unify them. Select this small object carefully, change the color and union it. Now select all these object and union these and change the color. Now select small objects from here. Change the color so we can see our selected object. Now go to path and click on union. Now select all these small object and click on union. Change the color. We have completed our both logo. Now we will create another two logo using these tricks. So first I am going to create a circle. After creating the circle, convert it to path. Now duplicate this one and change the color and set the size 20 × 20 mm, 10 mm and 10 mm. Now select both and open the align distribute dialog box and align it to center. Now select the both object and duplicate this and snap like this. Now select the all object and duplicate it and snap it like this. We have to snap it carefully. Now select all again and snap to the bottom like this. Again select all and duplicate it and snap it like this. Now select again all these and duplicate it again. Now zoom in this area and click on shape builder tool and select the shapes. Select this one . Now again select from here . We have completed our this logo. Apply it. Now we have to combine these small object. Click on union, change the color to see, select it again, all these click on union. Now select this one and click on union. Again click on union. Now select this and click on union. Now you can change the color of this logo according to your choice. I think we have to again click on union. Change the color. We have completed our logo and now we will create another one. So zoom in this area only and select all these and click on shape builder tool. Now select the shapes and follow the another pattern. Select it. You can make your own pattern. You can make like this, but I will select some more shapes. Select it and select it. Now apply the shapes. Now we have to again select these small object click on union. Now select this one and change the color. Now select this small object carefully. Change the color so we can see our shape. Select it and go to path and click on union. Change the color. Now select this small object. And go to path and click on union. Now select this small object. Click on union. Change the color. You can choose your own color combination and you can also choose your own pattern to create this type of logo. I know you can make better than me. Please try it. and thank you for like my videos, and please share my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.